One of the main reasons for lack of sale of postcards and inland letters is that they are not able to compete with the speed and convenience of the private couriers. What steps the postal department is taking to compete with these private couriers so that the postal department will not be in loss?
Member need to understand that postcard in many way had become the communication tool of ordinary Indians. So is inland letter. We have all grown from our childhood days with those institutions. And though the printing cost is rupees 12, yet we subsidize it for common people of the country. Therefore, courier service need not be compared with the postcards and inland letter. But I do take your point, sir. I wish to share with this Honorable House, sir, that in e-commerce delivery, my postal department is playing a very, very crucial role. The other idea and agenda is to further improve the delivery part of it, including the speed post and other parcel delivery. These are all questions of improvement. As far as the private players are concerned, India is a free country, anyone can come. But the trust of the people of India on the postal institution remains intact. And what is important for us is to ensure that this trust remains unshaken. That's how I'd like to see it.
Thank you.